If a man with dangerous animals to feed went about it like this, you would not be surprised at the results. Then why on earth, when it's foggy, do you drive down the motorway like this, straight into situations you can't see? After all, it may not be just your neck.